Hey guys, Paolo Sinfonia. Tonight, a viewer request. We're talking about the Cassiotone 701 from the early 80s, and in particular of one of its more interesting features, the ability to scan music with a light pen and barcodes. Okay, before we look at the barcodes and the light pen, let's talk about the keyboard a little bit. This is a really interesting keyboard, especially for being from the early 80s. It's got a lot of cool features. Let's talk about the sounds. It's got some really cool pipe organs. Piano sound. And you can also add the sustain or with a jack. It's got a nice vibraphone and also has vibrato on board, so you can add vibrato to all the sounds. This is a fast position, also there is a slow position for the LFO. Other cool sounds, so you have the oboe here. Or bassoon. You got a nice flute or piccolo. And other sounds typical of the era. Let's look at the built-in accompaniment section. You got several rhythms, of course, analog style, and such as rock and roll. Disco. Bossa nova. Mambo. The built-in chord section allows you to use the finger position, so when you put your fingers on the note, it follows your fingers, or you have a Casio chord, which simplifies the chords if you're not that good at playing yet. Also, another super cool thing is that an advance for the era is that this keyboard recognizes many types of chords: major, minor seventh, major seventh, diminished, and augmented. Let me give you a quick example. Let's flick the switch for the finger position on. And this would be a major, minor, seventh, minor seventh, major seventh, diminished, augmented. You can also change all the sounds on the left part with this accompaniment tone set. So you can change all these tones here. So it splits the keyboard in two effectively. Let's take a listen to a few of the built-in accompaniment. Also, there is a nice arpeggiator built-in. Let's do a rock and see where it takes us. Synchronize start. Thank you. All right, let's play another couple of rhythms before we show the barcode reading. This is a swing with an organ sound on the right side. Synchronized start. And this one introduces the fill. Here is the bossa nova rhythm. One more rhythm, the disco rhythm. Another really cool feature is the built-in arpeggiator. They can engage with this lever here, and it sounds really cool, almost like a sequencer. This works really well, especially with slow tempos and patterns. Let's try maybe the jazz waltz. See what happens here with the arpeggiator. Rounding up the whole thing, there are two wonderful sci-fi buttons, sound effects. Wish there were more. Okay, let's talk about the barcodes. So I was lucky enough to buy the keyboard basically brand new, and it came with the original manuals, easy instructions, program and play for the Cassiotone, and then the Cassiotone lesson booklet here. But most importantly, it came with the original barcode songs. You can see here we got American Folk Song, Red River Valley, Cielito Lindo, Jamaican Farewell, The House of the Rising Sun. And you can buy more of these on eBay, I've seen. So maybe I'll get some more. But these are so cool. As you can see, there are barcodes for the pitch, the length, and the chord, so you can effectively use it as a sequencer, and in theory you can do your own barcodes. And this is how the early sequencers, like early Roland series, used. You had to input the pitch and then separately the length. Very laborious process. Now let's try to use it with the live pen. Scanning the barcode music is a very straightforward affair. It's just like going to the supermarket these days. And you do the scanning by yourself. So you enter memory play and MS mode, which I guess stands for memory scan. And you can see the memory step becomes little zeros here. And then you scan the barcodes and it will give you a sonic feedback. If there is a high pitch note, it means the notes have gone through okay. If it's a low pitch note, then you have to repeat it, that didn't go through it. So let's scan the House of the Rising Sun. I'm gonna do one wrong so it will give the low notes. And there you go, now we're scanned in the pitch information, the length, and the chord. All we need to do is to press play and enjoy the composition. So cool. Let's do another one. Maybe let's try Cielito Lindo. Super cool, really a lot of fun to play, just to scan the barcodes. I'll try to find some more barcodes on eBay or something. And I wonder if it's still possible today to make your own. I guess you would need some kind of software. If you have an idea, let me know. As always, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.